The reason that I chose LCC was because I have felt comfortable with the coach. I actually got in contact with him through the UTEP coach, which is Bill Dumas, and he had put us in contact. And from that point, when I first talked to him on the phone, I felt comfortable with him. He kept contacting me, and he just constantly stayed in contact with me, so I felt like this is where I needed to be. But since I came here, I've been able to get a job, I've kept a steady job, I've been able to do stuff in the community, I've been able to talk to girls, little girls, and reach out and be a figure for them in their life. So I feel like as far as adversities, you know, I just got here, I got a job, like I said, and I just became an adult, and I made better decisions, and I became a better person being here. The reason that I want to continue playing basketball in college is because I feel like I haven't even reached my maximum potential. Even with all the achievements and accomplishments that I've garnered in this past year, I feel like it's so much more that I can achieve, so that's why I choose to continue on and keep on playing. Well, the person who I would have to feel is the most instrumental in helping me be successful here is Miss Nancy Newby. I met her through Ray and G when I first got here, and they took her to me for advisory and to get me enrolled in my classes. And since then, her and her family have been a staple in my life. And the other people who I feel is responsible for my success here also is my coach and my teammates, because without them, we wouldn't have the year that we had, and we wouldn't have been able to accomplish the things we accomplished as a group. Well, the most memorable thing that happened as a team is when we beat North Arkansas on their home, and that was the first win that we got over a ranked opponent, and that put us on the ranking. So that was a memorable experience. As far as the incoming student athletes, I just advise y'all to stay focused, and when you get here, make sure you focus on the reasons that you came. At the end of the day, you're here to be a student first and foremost, and then an athlete next. So you need to value your education and your talent so that you will be able to make it out of here and have somewhere to go after you're done with your 2 years here. Being able to go on and play at a higher level is a blessing, and I feel like LCC equipped me, because with all the people in the Student Success Center and all the people in the counseling and the advisory, they helped me a lot because they taught me a lot, and first and foremost, they was there for me, and if I ever needed anything, they always had my back and always was there for me. So I feel like LCC has been a very staple thing and my success, and I feel like without them I would have never been able to accomplish half of the things that I've accomplished being a Cardinal. My name is Tyra Jones, and I'm a part of the best class of 2017.